Authorities in Castaic, California, have announced plans to use prisoners as test subjects for a high-tech ray gun that fires an invisible heat beam capable of causing unbearable pain. The 600-pound, 7-foot-tall assault intervention system was built by Raytheon for the military, but it's now being introduced for domestic purposes. Raytheon's currently working on creating a handheld version of the ray gun.